power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating.
Oh, you could have said that. I just walked over the thing. Shit. Never die, so don't die more than. That's also some other bullshit, but okay. Meh. Wait, hold up, why the hell am I still picking up your orbs if I don't need them? What the fuck? But why does it only pick up the hell? How do I do that?
Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors.
Wait, so they added a shit ton of more ghosts, so that now that's a trophy again? What the hell? I'm confused now. So if you already got the ghost trophy, you already got the ghost trophy. It doesn't seem like that. Guess the bosses are.
Высокие приоритет мобильному ядру. Уничтожить его.
That shag's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
I think I got in a hole. That's a big ass shag. My body's glitching the fuck out. I never mind this one.
Guardian down.
I saw that. You had two of us before, right? Although I've done it multiple times. Okay. I'm staying in there because I keep on dying. One of us dies more than the other one dies in something else. Where else am I supposed to go? Everything is covered with electricity. Damn it, you aimed at me. Ability was solar, not wood. It's wood now.
Down.
have to revive you. I end up dying.
Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex.
This cannot happen again.
It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons in the sky.
Wow, let's play soccer. Come on, let's do this. Wow, got a goal in your goal. Wow. Wow, bitch, you're dead. Sure, why not? But I would. Okay, this is a better thing. I'm 215, so this is improvement. I would have to go to the tower, but the more I do this, the more chance. With me being a bitch, it's always.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tagan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Shield Brothers.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king.
Now that's loyalty. Yo, I still have my key for this. My key, I'm not sure what kind of key it is, but I got a key for it. I want to check the key though. Give me a second. Skybird deployment codes. Yeah, that's it. No, Skybone deployment code. I got that one on my warlock.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault.
I think
on the
I used
codes.
The other one while
marking
we were
the coordinates
chest.
Now.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Yo, this is